Hey there, bookworms. My name is Nikki, and today I'll be doing the DIY challenge for the Biannual Bibliothon. My DIY comes from Elixir by Hilary Duff. This is just a really fun read for me. It's not terribly challenging. It's a super quick and easy read that you can read in a day. And I think it's just a really fun story, and it's also kind of cool that Hilary Duff wrote it. So yeah. In this story, it follows Clea and Sage, and they are destined lovers, soulmates, and Sage is immortal. He has taken the elixir of life, and he will live forever, but Clea's soul continues to die. So every time she comes around, he finds her because of a necklace of an iris flower that she always has. And so today I will be making the iris flower necklace that each of Clea's souls have had. So I really recommend that you pick up this book and give it a try. It's super underrated and I'd like to see it more on BookTube. Wink wink. So yeah, let's get on with the video.
A place to roam, that's where I go.